careful, Commander. The sensors are malfunctioning due to the weather, and your visibility on this mission will be compromised as well.
Attention, prepare for battle bank departure. Hangar doors open. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Systems behind.
I'm dropping you off not far from a so-called shadow station. The new Certis shipyards are making deals under the table, selling cheap dropships to the Capellan Confederation. Let's take down the transfer station and put a halt to the illegal trade. But just a heads up, expect security forces to be on alert out here.
Spider.
Target objective, Commander. Why don't you go over and introduce yourself? But still have a long way to go. Keep at it, everyone. I'm showing heavy damage to a number of the facility structures. We appear to be about halfway there. Commander. Only 25% of this area remains.
Firing on the Commander's requested target.
Damage you caused, and it looks like the facility is completely incapacitated. I don't think any ships will be passing through here for a long time. Good work. See you in orbit.
Let's do this, Commander. Drinks are on me when we get back.
Mission area is under heavy weather warning. It's going to affect visibility and sensors. Have received a tip-off that the new Certis shipyards have been earning a little extra profit by smuggling illicit goods in their freshly manufactured Mammoth-class ships. The ships are right off the factory line and aren't subjected to search when crossing territory borders. It's quite clever, actually. Either way, Rashbert Owens stands to gain quite a lot by us putting an end to the scheme. Up ahead is a facility that contains parts for the Mammoth ship maintenance. Destroying the new Certis stocks will ground the Mammoths for quite some time. Package acquired. If you find the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up. That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operations. Brilliant. Payload acquired. Wants this area cleared of all tanks.
Quiet.
Thank you.
point.
Destroyed.
Commander.
Target down. Hostile dropship above. Found the targeted asset. Move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure. Fight, Commander. Beginning recovery now. All right. The warehouses are destroyed, and the parts are nothing more than scrap. This will no doubt please our employers, but the merc in me has to admire the new searches for coming up with a smuggling plan. Oh well, another job well done. careful, Commander. The sensors are malfunctioning due to the weather, and your visibility on this mission will be compromised as well.
Online. Sensors online. Windows online.
One shot, one kill, Commander.
If only it were that easy.
Anir, I thought you were as good as your old man by now.
Not quite that good.
Give him hell, Commander. I'll see you on the other side. On the target. Take them out. Target is on the field. Let's take it down.
Target destroyed.
Here today actually works. Meet me at the extraction point. I'm already inbound. focusing fire.
Okay, Commander. Our work for House Marek is not quite finished. I've been informed that House Liao have retaliated because of our actions against the local governor by launching several military raids on Marek border outposts. The good news? It means another payday for us. House Marek wants us to hit back by destroying a military logistics center belonging to Liao. They're hoping to hobble Liao's military capabilities in the border region and, in doing so, convince them to back down and allow the refugees to return home. The thing I find extraordinary is that House Marek is not going after Black Inferno. It was their egregious actions inside Marek territory that started this whole thing. Instead, they're focusing all their anger and resources on House Liao. If I had to guess, I'd say someone very powerful is behind Black Inferno's actions, and that whoever it is, they're using that power to shield these bastards. As to who that benefactor might be, or what their endgame is, I don't know. Still too many questions, and not enough answers. For now, we have a contract to fulfill. I've prepared the mission briefing. Once you sign off on the op and get us where we need to go, we can launch.
Copy that.
Forces have established a base somewhere in this area. We've been contracted to burn it to the ground and leave nothing left to be used by hostile forces. Good hunting. Something's wrong, Commander. There's an unrecognized dropship closing in on your position.
Captured. Secure the area and destroy the command
line. Enemy spotted.
I'm in place for an emergency evac. Complete the mission if you can. If not, we're ready to burn when you are. Good job, Commander. Those mercs will think twice before trying that again. Looks like you don't need evac anymore. See you when the mission's complete. There it is. I'll leave the rest of the demolition job up to you, Commander. He's on our kill list. You know what to do. Move up to it, and we'll begin the recovery procedure. That's close enough. Ready to start pickup operation. Always good to restock on ammo.
Thank you. efficiency. Keep on smashing.
Showing heavy damage to a number of the facility structures. We appear to be about halfway there.
Just a wee bit more, Commander.
This complex is on the verge of collapse.
Target confirmed. Firing.
Just walk up to it in order to pick it up. Brilliant. Payload acquired. Fantastic, Commander. You've completely destroyed this area. Great work. Let's get to the evac point now, before more reinforcements arrive. Out of there alive, Commander. Stand by for pickup.
proper action. Nice dropship, but boring as hell.